Louisville, WDRB, D30 TH Annual Barnstable Brown Kentucky Derby if Gala began at 8 p.m. on a Friday, and, as always, it was a star-stud that list of celebrities. The gala is well known for its red carpet and Latin-nicht music jams. Green Bay Packers quarterback Aaron Rodgers is just one of the many celebrities who is scheduled to be in town for the event. Hell be joined by other football stars like Tony Romo, Von Miller, Jimmy Graham, and several well-known performers are also expected to be in the mix, including Boyz II Men, Salt and Pepa, and Kid Rock. Some of the actors attending include Ty Burrell, Ted DiBiase, and Taylor Kitsch. Here's the complete list of celebrities attending Kid Rock: Aaron Rodgers, Ty Burrell, Brooks i Dunn, Bobby Brown, Taylor Kitsch, Friday Night Lights, X-Men Origins Wolverine, Johnny Knoxville, Von Miller, Denver Broncos, Super Bowl MVP, Dancing with the Stars, Blair Underwood, Quantico, Ella Lafnik, Kisix, Smetley, Tririk, Hiesambora of Bon Jovi, Salt and Pepa with DJ Spinderella, Boyz II Men, Darryl DMC, McDaniels, Rund, Jennifer Holiday, Tony Romo, Dallas Cowboys, CBS NFL Football, Brice, Country Music Artist, Travis Tritt, Country Music Artist, Terry Clark, Country Music Artist, Eddie Montgomery of Montgomery, Gentry, Orient, Himusicia, Naisha Tyler, TV Personality, Comedian, Actress, Stephen Amell, Lar of Emile, Beatrice Cartsar, of Bode Miller, Charlotte McKinney, Model and Actress, Naomi Judd, Joey Fatone, Guifier, Jordan Smith, Singer, The Voice, Tara Lipinski, Johnny Weir, Mary Wilson, The Supremes, Jimmy Graham, Green Bay Packers, All Pro NFL Player, Current Levit, The Green Bay Packers, Randall Cobb, Green Bay Packers, Sly Matthews, Green Bay Packers, David Bakhtiari, Green Bay Packers, Corey Linsley, Green Bay Packers, J. Have Green Bay Packers, Cincinnati Bengals, Daniel Nant, Larry Birkhead, Yes, Vatters, Fox News, Ted DiBiase, The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, Patricia Barnstable, Brownville, co host the event with her twin sister Priscilla Barnstable. Our Histories 30 THR will be extraordinary, Patricia said in a statement. It will be on for the history books. The Barnstable Brown Gala has raised and donated approximately $14 million to the Barnstable Brown Diabetes Center at the University of Kentucky over the past 11 years. Click on the image Carous Labove to view images from the gala. The Carous will be updated with additional images as the evening progresses. Mobile users tap here. Copyright 2018 WDRB News. All rights reserved.